So I think here's a pretty nice spot. So I'm just going to get myself set up, start cooking. Pretty much, yeah, all set up. Looks like I've got company. Just having a little drink. And loads of mates. I'm getting outnumbered here. I don't think they want to end up on the Bushbox. Good. I've got a nice 10oz fillet steak from the local butchers in Llanwrst. Nice and fresh. Okay, so I'm not going to do nothing too exciting with it. Just a bit of cracked black pepper and sea salt with some olive oil. A little bit of wind, as you can see. Okay, so I'm hoping the pan's going to be nice and hot now. I'm going to put the steak on. It's a nice big piece of meat. Listen to that. I'm just going to throw some mushrooms in. Some onions. Nice Moretti to wash it down with as well. Looking good now. Smelling good as well. so that's looking done enough for me. So I'm going to dish it out. Happy steak, I'll be honest. There you go, steak, onions and mushrooms, cooked on the river, nice little spot. Time to tuck in, and we'll have some of this with it. Absolutely unreal. Nice weather, fantastic spot, good food. Something about food always tastes better when you cook it outside. Might have to get them sheep over to give me a hand with this, absolutely huge. Superb. There you go. That was absolutely fantastic. I think the steak was too big though. I'll definitely go for an 8 ounce next time. Absolutely stuffed now. Just need to wash it down with something. Salut. It's lovely. Is it too late, I bet it? It's all gone. I'm not happy.